Mathilda Richelieu, better known as Sheila of East Winds, Marysill, passed away at her residence on Tuesday, 11th June 2013 at 8:27 p.m. She was 52 years old. The funeral service of the late Mathilda Richelieu, better known as Sheila, will be held at the St. Joseph the Worker Church in Groseley on Tuesday, 25th June 2013 at 3 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Groseley Cemetery. The body now lies at the Rambali's Funeral Parlour on Calvary Road, Castries.